if they're out the playoffs, and you're the Lakers, and you got 10 games left when he come back, hell no, he ain't playing. Him and AD ain't playing.
10 games?
Bro, they gonna miss damn it 18.
Anti, this guy doing 72 games this season, homie.
You stupid motherfucker.
This is 20 seasons, bro. He's on the Lakers, bro.
I swear this nigga's a crackhead.
He's on the Lakers, bro. How many more games left?
So Brian gonna miss about 16 games.
He's gonna miss around 18 games.
Yeah, 18.
You gotta bring him back
for 12 games,
and I hope they bring him back. You gotta ramp up for 5 games, meaning that he won't even be able to play the minutes he wanna play.
How you want to
play?
You're doing.
Get the playoffs, man. You're a dumbass nigga, man.
Man, LeBron James. I don't even use this character.
This nigga right here sucking LeBron James' dick so much, you just let that shit blind you, dog.
Nah, I just ain't a hater like you.
I'm not a hater, you stupid motherfucker. I told you all this shit was gonna happen, you dumbass nigga.
Tell me a lot what was gonna happen.
Hey, what he said?
Let me tell you how I know you can't win. When they made them rules, you were the same nigga who made a whole motherfucking play. Now it is over. They were winning guys better. Now all of a sudden, since they traded them.
No. That's before LeBron them guys. That's before Brooklyn winning guys James Harden. Man, you stupid motherfucker.
All right, then, so if they're
what they got to do with the Lakers? They got better.
Because
The Lakers made their moves before James Harden went to Brooklyn.
The team got better. I don't make my moves because James Harden goes to a whole other motherfucking team, bro.
Got better. Bro, they got James Harden. They got an MVP. Are you stupid?
What the fuck do they got to do with the Lakers getting better?
Bro,
the Lakers didn't get better, bro. The
long bro, This is why niggas call you anti-explosion, right? The Lakers made their moves in the offseason, you dumbass motherfucker. Brooklyn got James Harden. During this season, you stupid cokehead son of a bitch. You just a dumb ass nigga. Period.
Right.
No, what is wrong with your brain?
No!
Ass nigga.
Man, this the bottom line, bro.
Man, you stupid.
You understand what I'm saying?
We reevaluate the
thing. I'm telling you this right now. It ain't even gonna just be LeBron. Rich Paul is gonna hold them niggas out.
Rip it off.
You don't have a piece of shit.